Welcome to your new home for digital learning. We want to help you get started quickly and easily. So join us in this video for a short tour of Cambridge One for administrators. To set up a school account, visit our school request page and submit the required details. We'll email you when your school account is ready to use, usually within 5 working days. Congratulations! You completed your setup and this is your dashboard. Once you've set up your school account, you will automatically become an administrator and can assign admin rights to other teachers. If someone else set up the school, ask them to assign you admin rights. You just need to join the school as a teacher first. You can easily switch between the administrator and teacher dashboards and use all the features available for teachers. From the dashboard, you will be able to create classes by selecting Add Classes. To complete the form, add rows one by one, or upload a CSV file to easily create a large number of classes. To add students to a class, click on Manage Students within the Students tab. Choose to add either new or existing students, select Adults or Children, and follow the steps. To add one or more adult students, complete the form with their email addresses and Cambridge One will send them invitations to join their classes. You can add up to 100 students to a class and 200 students to multiple classes. You can create children's accounts, or this can be done by their parents. Children log in with a username and password and don't use an email address. You can reset their password if they forget it. You can add teachers when you create a class or add them to an existing class at any time. Select the class on your dashboard, scroll down to the Teachers section and click the Add button. Enter the email addresses of the teachers you wish to invite. Each teacher will then receive an email invitation to join the class. You can add up to 10 teachers per class, and you'll need at least one teacher to create a class. If you need to remove teachers and students from active classes, you can do this at any time. You just need to have at least one teacher per class. All students can activate the codes from their books in their own account. If you need to help a student with this, find them on the Students tab of your dashboard and select Activate Course Materials next to their name. You can activate materials for multiple students by clicking on the Manage Students button and selecting Activate Course Materials. If you want to download a report of students' progress, go to the Reports tab and choose Create Report. To help you find the classes you want, you can filter the class list by status: active, not started, ended, or expired. You can also search for classes by class name or class key. You can include multiple classes in your report. The total number of classes and students will appear, and you can then choose the type of report that you'd like to create. If you have any questions, simply go to Help at the top of your screen and choose Administrator. Our frequently asked questions will guide you through each task. If you don't find the answer here, you can contact us directly by visiting the Contact Us section. That's it. We hope you enjoyed this tour. Now it's your turn to explore Cambridge One.